was a brutal mortal battlefield for the snow, stained with blood. A men retreat to divided sides where before many more stood. And rebels returned to their old camp just across the Virginia line, where a young soldier locked his eyes upon a Yankee girl so fine. Well, he made it back to camp that night, tracing footprints through the snow. Though surrounded by the wounded screams, he longed to be her boat. He rose before the sun could rise to search for his new love. Well, he found her there in the morning sun, a sight the angels would speak of. Well, he told the girl just how he felt when his eyes first laid sight. She told him that she felt the same, but she knew it wasn't right. He took her hand and promised her he'd soon be by her side. When the war was done and the lines were cut, they'd no longer have to hide. She said, if you want to be with me, well, there's something that you must know. My papa wields a Yankee sword and I'll put it through your throat. You're a rebel man, but good at heart, and I hope he'll understand. Though he told me that he'd take the life of any gray back on his land. Their next 2 days were spent alone in a cabin near the farm. They spent their days finding love and nights in each other's arms. He wore her dead brother's coat just to keep from a wondering eye. As he rode away, he swore to her, one day you'll be my wife. He ventured back to that rebel camp where many men had died. They asked him of his whereabouts and he promptly fed them lies. Spring came and summer passed, and soon it turned to fall. But the war had passed with the damage done, lost his leg to a cannonball. But he held his word and went on his way to hold his darling in his arms. He struggled all throughout the way, but he made it to her farm. She heard the horse come galloping and met him at the door. A little baby in her hand, he couldn't have asked for more. He said, I told you I'd come back for you now before your eyes I stand. Not a second passed since I met you when I didn't want your hand. If you changed your mind after all this time, well, I would surely understand. He reached into his pocket and pulled out two wedding bands. She said, there's nothing more in this whole world that I like more than that. We brought a son into this life and he cries for his dad. So take my hand, let's start a life. And on one knee he said, slid the ring on her finger and, well, that was that.